is actually pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. I had some good things to say about it. Hey guys, today we're doing an awesome giveaway with Peak Refuel. Make sure to watch till the end of the video to see how you can win.
Until then, we're gonna be doing a blind taste test. Behind the scenes, our team has prepared 3 separate meals. We're gonna try those without knowing which is Peak Refuel and which is the competition.
Let's get to it, I'm hungry.
First up is breakfast. The Peak flavor we're testing is biscuits and gravy.
Wow, right off the bat, they look pretty similar.
Yeah, mine definitely has a lot of biscuits in it, as you can see.
One thing I'll notice is mine has a little bit more than yours, but let's see if the quality is any different.
Let's see what we're dealing with here.
What do you think?
It's not as good as my mom's, but you know.
Well, it's hard to compare anything to your mother's meal.
For freeze-dried, it's not bad. I definitely think I'd like it a little pepperier. That's just how I like my biscuits and gravy. And it seems like it just didn't quite get hydrated all the way.
Honestly, this one was delicious. It wasn't quite as salty as I would imagine it to be from a freeze-dried meal. Overall, the taste is really good. It's something I would expect from any normal biscuits and gravy meal.
Well, let me try that one. Definitely more peppery. It's a lot smoother. Yeah, I really like that one.
Overall, I think I liked this one a little bit better. It wasn't quite as salty, like I said. It tasted a little bit better than the one I just had. Overall, I'm gonna have to choose this one.
Portion size wise, I definitely think that this one had more food, which is something that I look for when I'm backpacking. And just with overall taste, I think I'd have to go with this one as well. All right, which one was the Peak Refuel? Oh man.
What do you know? The next Peak flavor we're testing is beef pasta marinara. Not bad.
Yeah.
I mean, the noodles, honestly, are a little crunchy. Not my favorite.
Yeah.
But it tastes okay.
Honestly, I think the meat in this one tastes fantastic. It's more of like a soup than a sauce right now because it's overmixed, but the flavor is really good. The noodles taste great. It's got some great seasoning in it.
Well, I don't want to spill it, but I do want to try it. Yeah, I'm with you. The meat on that one's delicious.
Yeah. I do think this one's pretty good, but I gotta say I like the flavor of that one better.
Yeah, taste alone, I would definitely vote this one over that one. But I like the taste of the noodles as well. They're a lot softer. And I don't know if that was how they were mixed, but they're delicious.
All right, man behind the camera. Which one was Peak?
You guys voted for it. That's Peak.
Honestly, not surprised. The taste of it, even though it is mixed a little bit poorly, was delicious.
The last Peak Refuel flavor we're testing is Chicken Alfredo.
Chicken Alfredo, what a classic. Surprisingly, better than I thought.
Yeah?
What do you think?
I think it's kind of hard with the chicken because a lot of times it doesn't rehydrate well. But honestly, I think in this one, it's not bad. It's a little tough. I'm excited to try that one. It looks a little bit more moist.
All right, well, let's switch.
Yeah.
I'm curious. Okay, let me just say, I like this one, but I definitely like that one better. This one, I felt like it was a little bit more classic Chicken Alfredo.
Noodles are a little softer. Sauce definitely tastes a little bit better. Meat content wise, they seem a little similar, you know? Maybe this one has a little bit more. Definitely if I had to choose, I think this would be my winner out of the two. What are your thoughts?
Yeah, I think it was close, but I still think I would choose this one. I agree with you. So, which is which?
Man, there you have it. Peak Refuel won all 3 rounds. I think it's because they use quality ingredients and 100% real meat.
And it shows because it was delicious. Now, if you want to win free Peak Refuel, you'll need to enter into the giveaway.
That's right. All you have to do is subscribe to our YouTube channel and comment your favorite flavor of Peak Refuel below.
And if you want the best odds of winning, head over to our Instagram page to figure out how you can get more entries.
Winners will be picked on May 15th. As always, thanks for watching.
You can shop Peak Refuel at any Al's Sporting Goods location or at als.com.
For more content like this, make sure to like and subscribe.
Thanks, we'll see you next time.